I can't do this. I've had 100 possibilities of dropping you off with somebody better, somebody safe. I've just been bringing you down with me. And I'm sorry. It's just things that...
You didn't wash your hands.
Hey, Lyle.
Hillman.
Hey.
Oh, we're going up.
Yeah, I'm up top.
Okay.
Sorry to hear about your aunt.
I can only release the contents of the will under the specific circumstances that all of you are here.
And where are they?
Brooke and Dakota should be landing about now.
And Addison?
No, she'll be here. Just give her a chance.
I have worked this stupid job for 5 summers now.
Thought we weren't doing this anymore, Eddie.
Oh, I'm not fired yet.
What are you going to do for money? Go on welfare.
I was thinking I could sell my engagement ring, but then I thought, even I'm not that cold.
Addison! Baby!
What did you do?
Why are you in Grand Marais?
Why did you make me drive all the way up here, Addison? Everybody's waiting for you back at Larsmith so they can open the will and get on with their normal lives.
I should have never been back there.
It was 15 years ago. You move on with your life.
You moved on with your life, Lyle. It just looks like to me that you're living out of a car with a robot.
Hello, my name is Mister.
Nobody wants to be there, least of all me.
Least of all you. You weren't even there. What if we went right now? She wanted us to come back here for a reason.
You're gonna make yourself sick.
Clearly, you don't know me very well. Oh, I think I have alcohol poisoning.
You have to let go of what happened.
Where'd you go?
And stop blaming
Virginia!
Yourself.
Best little sister we could have asked for.
After knowing Virginia, I started believing in everything. But something happened along the way, and I don't know. But I'm slowly coming back around.